peppering Colorado business first. If you remember Stapleton Airport, you might be surprised to learn Denver International is celebrating its 25th birthday today. DIA opened on February 28, 1995. It took 12 hours to relocate 100 planes, 13,000 vehicles, and 6,000 rental cars from the old Stapleton. In its first year, DIA served 31 million passengers. Well, that number has grown to more than 69 million a year.